the play Evil Within 2.
No, this is not happening! I'm here! Where are you?
Oh God, is she upstairs?
Coming, Lily! Just hold on! I'm here, Lily! I'm here! Come on out! Lily! Where are you?
Okay.
I'm here! Dad's here!
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Well then. Hey, what's up? Right now I'm streaming Evil Within 2. I just started.
Lily! No!
Everybody's on fire. Okay, no problem. You said you're also playing this game? Ah, okay. My daughter set me on fire.
Kidman?
Stefano.
Hello, Sebastian. It's been a long time.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
Hello.
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was gonna happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist the Force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
Goodness. The men in black are coming to erase my memory.
I'm here because of this.
That makes sense.
Where did you get this?
Lily's still alive.
Yeah, you're more than welcome to. Mike has...
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to.
How do I change that?
Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you?
Okay.
Lily is alive, and she's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
What?
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit.
Hold on, I can't hear you.
We need you. Lily needs you.
And he's out. Okay, I'm gonna change the volume. Give me a second.
Sebastian? You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
You're in one of our facilities.
Options. Share my audio? What does that mean? I'm pretty sure they can hear me. Okay, no problem. Talk.
You can hear me, right?
Yeah, of course I can hear you. Now that I got the volume turning down.
Okay, I was just making sure. Yeah, you're sharing it.
Okay, cool.
I'm a little quiet though.
That's fine.
I think that's just on my end. I gotta change that.
Well, I also think like everything's really loud.
Because it's a horror game. It's gotta be loud.
I guess voice volume's fine. Music volume can be turned down more. I think 50 should be fine. Cinematic volume. And it should save it when I go back, right?
So this is the almighty Mobius, huh?
Alright, so check
out. Be careful
talking.
About what you say. You don't know how powerful they
okay,
are.
Okay, I can hear you a lot better
right.
Now.
So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
Oh, that's really good.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was...
Oh yeah, that's a lot better.
...an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved stem system.
All right, testing.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together.
Can you hear me really well?
Yes, I can.
Happiness for one is happiness for all.
All right,
this machine, this... miracle
will
allow
gotcha.
Our species to achieve greatness.
Makes sense.
We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities.
So while I'm
the mind of an innocent child.
So she's in an ice chamber?
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested.
Well, sort of.
Thanks to her, the new STEM has been a smashing success.
Okay, so you see that
until recently.
Yeah.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished.
Oh.
Just stopped sending signals. Then the STEM environment began to collapse.
Interesting.
We thought it was just a technical glitch, an easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them.
Oh, so that's what she's saying. Okay.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to
see
your
daughter
again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her.
Interesting.
Or let her die.
Yeah, hence the house fire. He thought everyone died in the house fire.
It's your choice.
Kind of.
I'm just saying this so it makes more sense to you.
It does make a lot more sense to me, thank you.
She is your, used to be partner.
Good luck, Sebastian.
Gotcha.
And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there.
I have the first game.
I know you don't trust this, but they have the same goals as you do.
That's all right. I'm fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you.
He's like, you dumb bitch.
And someone else will be in there for you.
So this is,
are you ready?
His second time going in there. The first time is ruled by someone named Ruvik.
Gotcha.
Be careful in there, Sebastian.
Sorry, I'm gonna keep yawning. I woke up at 7 this morning and I'm up late for whatever reason.
Get better.
Yeah, I can't stay up too late tonight though. I gotta wake up at like 6 in the morning.
One.
I'll probably play this game for like an hour. We'll see. Who else is watching the stream? Oh, hi, Matt. Got it. The water droplets just froze? My controller keeps vibrating. Well, it's kind of walking forward for me.
Is this?
Okay. Sprint.
Dad, help me!
I'm coming, Lily.
I try to crouch. How do I sprint? Oh, okay. I'm not used to the PlayStation controls.
I know
controls.
It's hard to accept, Lyra, but she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
I have aim assist on.
I'll never accept it. You won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
All units, 1199,
that's
right, cover code 3.
Okay. wait, the wife put her here.
You'll figure it out later in the game.
Yeah, it's really confusing.
I know, I should have started you with the first one.
Yeah.
What the?
But the first one has a part that's very hard to get through.
My controller keeps vibrating.
Hello? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman. What?
Snap out of it, Sebastian. You've made it in safely. How are you feeling?
Terrible. Like the worst hangover ever.
Don't worry.
Spinning.
It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you.
Oh, my
this
bad.
This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room.
Should
do
it.
Do you see anything unfamiliar?
Well, turn around and look at the pegboard.
No.
Pegboards are going walls.
I get it.
Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house.
That looks like a Lila drawing. Anything that looks unfamiliar.
My first commendation feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was.
Computer. Hello, computer.
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily, too.
Union?
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing, too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
Mike said nobody go to Mom's Amazon for a while, so I'm pretty sure he just bought something.
I'm checking on it.
Oh, it's funny because I bought something off her Amazon wishlist too, but I ordered it off of Nick's Amazon. Or he bought himself something with his birthday money.
He got an Amazon card from our stepbrother.
Oh, okay. Oh, did he appear at the party?
I don't know, we left before he showed up. But
a cat?
He gave Michael his money.
I don't ever remember owning a cat.
Gotcha. I want that cat.
Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school?
Ugh, it's bloody. One of 11. Oh, bye, kitty cat.
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken.
kitty cat. Did you bring me drugs? You did.
Thanks, kitty.
Kitty brought me some LSD. No. I don't want to do that. Go back. What? I'm talking to the cat. What do you want?
You wanna know what Mick just got himself?
What did he get himself?
He got a Pikachu Nezuko
That's really cool.
Just like
I have
Beacon.
A Pikachu Joker figure.
Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors?
Wait, but what about the other, what about the other slides? Should I leave?
Yeah, just leave.
Okay.
You get those throughout the game.
Ew!
Here we go again.
That's what I'm doing.
Into the looking glass.
My armpit itches, like my left one. It's been itching all day and I don't know why. I like how we told Mike that we wouldn't.
Oh no!
Lily, what's wrong?
Doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Hi, Bandit.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right?
I've got a wonderful family.
There's your wife.
An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
And it dissipates. My life looks weird.
Rude. That's your wife.
I could say she looks weird.
Is this the right place?
Get the, turn around. There you go.
Turn around? Turn around this way, right?
No, Kathy.
This way?
Go to the door.
This way.
Remember, I'm the lead.
What the?
You're gonna meet my husband.
Can I dance on the curtains like some like fancy curtain dancer? Oh god. It's easy to do. What? Wait. Door.
Told you.
But door.
Prepared to have your mind's best with.
Door? Open?
Go around it.
this door?
I told you, you're gonna get messed with.
What? okay. The door is on display, but the door is also there. But then, door open. No door behind.
The equivalent to Silent Hill.
Go through this way?
Yep, go ahead.
Turn to the right? No? No door. Oh. But what if I wanted to go the other way?
What the hell? That's one of the search team. Baker.
So he is the dead? Wait, what? He is not laid dead? Of getting shot in the head. Well, damn, that did some damage. Interesting. Well, I found one! There's door. But there's also door.
It's going around. There you go.
But wait, why? That looks like the same thing. Wait, did it stop? Oh. That's a lot of blood on the window mirror. This place is so big and so small at the same time.
Go to the red room, Gabby.
This room?
Yes. You were just looking at it.
Remember, the stream is delayed.
The curtains and the red light, Gabby.
Hey, look, you can see him.
Yeah, bud, you sure can. But keep going.
But why? Oh, photographies! Oh, yeah.
Stefano's an artist.
Are those human gloves?
Sadistic.
Sure.
Whoever did this must have enjoyed it.
Gabby, as opposed to what?
Interesting.
As opposed to...
I don't know.
Animal gloves?
I don't know. How do I turn it over? It says L. L?
L is in the left joystick. Congratulations. You played yourself.
I did. It says you can turn it over, so I did. Oh, look, now I got a picture of a guy shot in the head. But what about the
flashlight?
What is over here? Lay nothing. What is that? Is there something in there? I see something, but I don't know what it is. Oh, it's a door. Hey, I got a picture of you dying. Wait, did that change? Where do I go from here? What was that?
What was what?
I don't know, I heard something. It also looks like that changed, like, the wall, I think it changed.
It did, go through that door.
I don't wanna!
I told you, it's very scary.
I don't wanna do it! Right before- it's locked.
Alright, then go on.
Wait.
Go explore.
Okay. Are you still in that time loop?
He's gonna be in that time loop, Gabby. He is not leaving.
Ever?
No.
Oh.
So as long as Stefano lives.
So he's just gonna keep experiencing that pain.
Yep.
Never dying.
Just go. Get out of that room.
I don't want to. I'm having an existential crisis at the moment. Is he, like, watching me?
No. Well, not yet.
I mean, it feels like I'm being watched.
Listen, go get your picture taken.
My picture's taken.
Yeah, just go through that door. That's it. Go in. Get.
Okay, fine. I'm going to the door. This way?
You have to turn right. I think. I didn't see what that hallway was.
Okay. What was that? Oh. Was Stefano in another game?
No, Stefano's only in this one. The other one was Ruvik.
Ruvik.
There you go, keep going that way.
Keep going this way.
I think. I don't remember.
There's like 12 things that lead me to this room.
Wander around until you find it while I look it up.
Okay. I gotta get my picture taken.
Yeah, just keep going.
Okay. Still feel like he's watching.
Wander around until you find something.
Okay.
While I, help you find a way out of there.
I guess I need a key?
No.
Someone tried to block the way out. Or in.
Did you
Somebody tried to block the way out.
Or in.
Oh, that means you have to move that shelf.
Oh, okay. Hold on, take it off my hoodie. It was cold, but now it's hot. Move the shelf. Move this shelf. And I did it all by myself, without you.
There is a sneaking segment.
Sneaky snake.
And you have to be sneaky.
Really?
Mhm. Yeah, or else you'll die immediately.
How do I sneak? By...
It'll tell you how.
Crouching?
Yeah, it'll show you how, but keep going that way. Not right now, just keep going.
That water.
Did you jump scare?
Yeah, by the phone.
Oh man, I've never thought I would see the day that you'd get jump scared.
I did with the Doki Doki Literature Club too.
Really?
Shit.
Yeah.
Who was that?
I didn't
want. Oh no. It was Fortnite. We were playing Fortnite. Me and Undead were.
You jump scared on Fortnite?
It was a map that somebody made, okay?
Mhm.
It was scary. It was about an evil carrot. And then there was one about a spider lady.
Spider lady, huh? You're not gonna like this game.
It was a giant spider lady. Pull the fire alarm. Hey, isn't that the door in the painting? And then the door from the painting over there, too.
Have you been through that door yet?
No.
Go through it, see what happens.
I can't.
Go right.
You can't go in there.
Go right. There you go. Go left. Go down that way.
It is locked.
Alright, go upstairs.
Oh. Loud. Being really loud. Call. Hmm? The same as downstairs. A lot of this stuff is very similar.
Yeah, that's the point.
Help! Help me!
Hey! Damn it! What's going on here?
Anyway.
You're gonna get very jumpy with this game.
Fuck that bitch, I guess. I'm not reading that. Well, I thought I saw something else. Is that the same door? It is the same door.
It's a hotel, Gibby.
I know, but they all have the same number.
Leave it on. Leave it open.
Oh, he wants to hear it?
Oh, go ahead, Matt. Not too loud.
Sick, they all have the same number.
Hi, Gabby.
Hi. That scared me.
Matthew scared you?
Yes.
Matt, you scared Gabby. He said, I know. I love how much this is scaring you.
Fuck that mess. I'm going this way. I can't go this way. Fuck! God damn it.
Come on.
Fine, fine.
Can I trade flash drive with you on Wednesday?
I had to work on Wednesday. I don't want to. That it
open for you.
It screams no.
You're just gonna get your picture taken.
That's it. There's so many red flags.
And drapes.
How's it doing?
It's doing good. What is that?
That's Matthew.
No, what is that?
Just keep going.
Okay.
That's not the way you're supposed to go. There you go. Go that way.
Saving?
Do you have off tomorrow or Sunday?
What was that?
Shit.
Stay behind that chair.
Don't move?
No, go. Go behind the chair.
Okay.
Yeah, that's my husband.
So, like, right here?
Who the hell was that?
Okay.
Scroll back up.
So what do I do now?
Right, now you can go.
So that guy's forever in a death loop?
Yeah.
Go.
Sorry, bro. That looks painful. Kinda gotta get up, move.
I just pick up too.
Did you?
Yeah.
Sorry for burping. I was to get rid of the hiccups.
Just know there's a part where you have to run like hell.
God damn it. I got the fucking hiccups!
I gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, but it's the stairs again.
Keep going.
Matthew's telling you to keep going.
I know he is. That's a fucking big ass eye. Great, one of these fucking hiccups. Well, damn.
Matt, full screen.
Is that to go up those stairs?
No, he had to jump down that thing.
Jump down what?
Where you just were.
Why do I have to jump down there?
Oh my god, Gabby, hold your breath.
No.
Okay, well, at least do it with your mouth open, because that makes me laugh.
It is, I do have it with my... Okay, did I get rid of the hiccups? Fuck, no.
I'm just standing in place in Resident Evil watching you play.
Well, I guess that's good. Did that just close behind me? I just got the fucking hiccups. I can't. I'll pass out.
You'll be fine.
You said go through the bloody door?
Yeah, go through the bloody door.
I got the stuff for you on my silver flash drive.
Well, that's good. Okay, I can't. Okay, so I gotta go back? No, I already checked. It's so tight on my ears.
Oh my god, I'm gonna punch you. Drink some water.
I have been drinking water, actually.
No, I mean, like, before you hiccup, keep drinking water. Apparently drinking water helps. You know what, you're gonna get frightened, so never mind.
Okay.
Go up the stairs again, see what happens.
Okay. Walking up the stairs. Walking up the stairs. Oh, that door's open.
On God, I'm going to punch you.
I don't want to go through that door. Oh fuck. Do I really have to?
Yep. You gotta run like hell.
Why do I have to run like hell?
I got some more songs for you.
Thank you, Matt.
You're what?
Isn't that pretty?
Oh look, it's got a picture of where I'm gonna be.
It's that A statue.
It's that A statue? It's that A statue. Yes.
Don't mind him.
Okay. fuck is that?
Cooland, it's a museum.
Cooland, it's a museum? Cool and it's a museum.
Don't mind him.
Not with the dad, too.
Hey, just put it on full screen. I want to see. It doesn't turn around with the button, Gabby.
I figured it out.
It, you know, the elevator buttons where they're always located.
Couch. Oh.
The keys.
What? Why are all those people hanging?
You don't have to crouch anymore. You can get up.
I know I can. Every time I look, there's more.
Oh.
Every time I look, there's more!
Keep going. You need to go all the way to the wall and then turn around after you grab a picture off the wall.
Oh my god, is this a hanging people?
Yep, Matt. I had to grab a picture of a wall?
Alright, now turn around.
Turning around. That's scary. That one's it's
completely turn around.
It's moving. Okay.
Go on.
I turned around.
Go forward.
I don't want to.
Gonna get your picture taken.
Okay.
Go on.
Did that disappear? Did that door disappear?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wait.
Go to the door.
Okay. Wait, did those bodies just move?
Yep, they moved out of your way. They've been moving.
I don't like this.
Didn't you realize there's two bodies and then there was a whole bunch of them?
Oh god.
Oh!
Saving.
Now, run like hell.
What do you mean, run like hell? Where'd the bodies all go?
They're somewhere else now.
Okay.
Keep going. You got this.
I do not.
Got this.
What is that, a mirror?
What the hell?
Where do I run? Holy shit! Where do I run?
Oh, fuck.
Where do I run? Where do I run? Where do I run? Where do I run? What?
trapped in here. Or maybe not.
I don't want to fight that thing
later. God damn it.
It's my mom on her period.
What?
I said that thing is my mom on her period. Rest in peace, Rathface. This way? Why can't I go this way?
Obviously it's blocked off.
Well, I don't hear it.
And then run like hell again.
But why?
Go, Gibby, go!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
By who?
No.
Yeah, my hiccups are gone.
Alright. What the fuck is going on here?
Oh my goodness.
Welcome to Beacon.
Yay. Am I dying?
I mean, you did just get stabbed.
Open.
And now where am I?
How do I take this fuse? Interesting.
In the other game, he stabbed himself with it.
Hmm? Where were you when I needed you? Maybe this is the right place.
I think I'm gonna end it here. It's already been an hour.
What do you think?
Lily.
I think it's awesome.
I hope you're here.
You can just hit pause and save it from there.
Okay.